The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 302 pounds, Van Marshall.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Just became phenomenal.
A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special
athlete. And his opponent, from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ
on the hunt for glory.
He is the consummate in-ring competitor.
AJ Styles is a great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success.
Submission match, it's all about using your strengths to finish off your opponent. That means dance with the one that brought you.
What do you mean by that, Corey?
I mean, use the moves that you've perfected. That's the best way to get your opponent to submit.
I agree. You should try and use your best maneuvers, but that's only if you're given the opportunity. Your opponent is going to have something to say about it.
So then you beat your opportunity into them by imposing your will, Byron. No mercy, no
from the top. Double axe handle connects.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Styles a step ahead.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Styles taking it by surprise.
Ooh, impactful knee drop.
What elbow?
Slipped underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold. Tough position to be caught in here.
Are you kidding me?
AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Ring awareness is often overlooked in a submission match. Sure, there's no rope breaks, but they're still handy for making escapes or adding extra torque to an attack.
That's great advice, Corey. Smart positioning could be what decides the match.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
He'll take things into the ring.
Taking this to the floor. Oh, boom! Shades of the USSR with the hammer and sickle.
Gets inside the ring.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. There's return fire on AJ. Stomping down. Great reversal. He's back into the ring.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
How's that for a count?
Bucks under.
Parallel kick. Nicely done.
Beautiful.
450 splash.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
I think we know what's coming next.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Bam!
Down he goes.
Uh-oh. Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
And Styles now. Is he going to tap out? Camel clutch. Great way to break it.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Styles with a phenomenal forearm.
Did AJ get a hold of it?
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence?
And he very quickly counters.
Revolving door of forearms.
Listen to the impact. Lands a kick to the gut. He's running on empty right now. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head in the game here.
Oh, man. AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Styles will rally. Relax.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
From the middle rope. Fails to hit the bullseye. AJ Styles rolls through.
Top pressure.
This is absolutely agonizing.
Will Styles' opponent hang on?
His opponent's got no...
Are you kidding me?
An elbow. What a counter. A club with a right forearm. Ooh, he retaliates. Big boot.
Incredible.
Submission locked in tight. No one. Tap, tap, tap. He taps out.
Taps out and gets the submission match win.
Here is your winner, Van Marshall.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here. I'm not impressed at all by AJ Styles' effort tonight.
Well, I mean, he tried.